Hey everyone, this is Vicky from Messy Table Studio here with a hop on behalf of Art Joyous Sharing for the month of August. The theme for this hop is abstract. In the beginning of the video, I started out with three 3x5 cards that I cut down from old postcards from my old personal chef business, and I've been participating in ICAD. And so to wrap up ICAD, I was going to do the last three in watercolors and then use them for abstracts for this video. Well, it didn't go exactly the way I hoped. So that will explain the intro here that I'm doing right now, is that you will see me painting these and not being happy with the way they turned out, and then what I did to solve that problem. So I hope you enjoy the video. Please show everyone in the hop the love they deserve, because they put a lot of time and energy into their videos. Thanks. Okay, so I'm not really thrilled about the way the three cards turned out. They're very soggy. I have a feeling maybe this was mixed media paper, not watercolor paper. So it may take a while for them to dry. So in the meantime, I'm going to try this again. This time, I'm using the Fabriano cold press, and I'll cut them in 3x5s, and then I'll be right back. Okay, now that those are cut, these three cards were I was going to use for the last 3 days of ICAD, and I don't want to mess them up. I think what I will do is I'll turn them upside down. This is the smooth side. I'm going to use the other side. And I'm going to tape them together. Maybe it'll make it easier for me to make a... Okay, so here is the finished painting. I had no plan in advance. I just know that I had to make a video for abstract, and I'm not usually an abstract sort of painter, but I thought I would give it a try this time. So this is what I taped together. I haven't even untaped it yet. Let me undo that, untape it, so we can see how it looks as individuals. Nice and dry now. This sure is better than using the mixed media paper on the index cards. I mean, on the postcards that I was going to use. I think this worked out much better. Yeah, it's going to peel off a little bit, but it'll be fine. They can all three be presented together, or they can be individuals. So, here they are in the set, and now they need to be flattened out a little bit, but I'm sure that'll happen. There's the first one by itself. There's the second one by itself. I think maybe I should have put a little more of these little tiny things or filler in the bottom. It's kind of empty. And here's number three. So I'm kind of pleased with the way they look, considering I had no earthly idea what I was planning on doing. And there they are all together. Cool. Thanks everybody for joining me for the AJOS hop for the month of August with the theme of abstract. Please like, share, and subscribe, and we will see you in the next video. Thanks, everyone. Bye-bye.